Fold the plastic sheet along the rolled line into a triangular shape. Fix one end of a long wire through a round hole at the top of the base. When the plastic plate is fixed, a portion of the wire is left to hold the pheromone. Remove the membrane on one side of the sticky board. Place the plastic face up on a triangular plastic plate. If you like the product, don't hesitate to contact us.